hunt for diamonds continues.
I was about to say, you better keep going, music. Wait a minute.
Just wish you knew.
Good.
And
what?
I have steel.
Nice. I dumped a shit ton of stuff in the forge.
Hey, at least it's a lot of iron. And steel.
I am looking, however, for diamonds.
God.
I mean, I need a block of diamonds.
Just wish you knew.
Oh no.
Wow.
That might not be enough.
Why not?
I don't know.
I only need one block and I found five, so...
That's good.
I'm just gonna continue strip mining. I also found a stack worth of what's it called? Lapis. Like I found a lot.
I'd say that's useful.
Yeah, some redstone, some lead, some uranium. I found all kinds of goodies. Went into a different tunnel. Oh god, no! Not again! Ah! Oh, I also killed a berserker predator.
Okay.
I found an Evilcraft spawn place, which is, well, Blood Room. It's the same tiles as I used in that little room. And
okay.
Four spawners, two anti-zombies, some spawners. I think a spider spawner, and... No, wait, it's a plague zombie spawner. A spider. Anti-zombie, and was something else as well.
Okay.
In any way, I murdered the shit out of them. Oh hey! Look what I found.
I don't know what you found.
Silicon ore!
That's useful.
Oh yeah, I also found some neat or niter, however the heck you wanna call it.
Basically.
Hmm?
Basically just that.
Oh god, no, not again! Ah! Natalie?
Yeah?
I may need some help.
How?
Can you get a sword and some armor?
No.
Why not?
Because there are no resources to make those.
Alright, I'm gonna try this. I just found another one of those blood rooms.
Is that good?
It has four spawners in it. Oh, a shadow creature, a zombie, a skeleton spawner, and another zombie. Steel. Okay, a box of eternal closure. What are you used for again? Nothing. Except you are stuffed with a vengeance spirit. Oh, wait, I can put that in the other thing to make stuff. Sure. Find a place where we can just have to know. Whose blood is this? Oh, nope, that's redstone. Never mind. What else are you hiding? Gold! Just gold. Some iron. Gold. Emerald. Whoop, I almost died.
Okay, sorry for that. I didn't mean to. Put you in danger. Okay.
Oh, hey, look, diamonds. I actually just randomly jumped down into a pool of water and found diamonds instantly.
I guess those underwater rivers just have a lot of. Check back, because it's just difficult to go in and check.
I have 9 diamonds. I have the exact amount I need. However, I mined 4 diamond ores and I only got 4 diamonds.
Okay.
Not a single extra one. That sucks.
Does.
One more diamond ore.
I should really make you a pickaxe with some lapis on it.
Why?
Just to give you more diamonds, we'll be far broken. You know, it's like an enchantment.
Well, I'm mining it now.
Yeah, later. The next time we find one.
Oh. Fuck!
What's wrong?
Well, there was lava under there.
Whoops.
I still got 4 diamonds, though.
I'm proud of you.
Hey, hun.
Hi.
Hi.
Do you have any cobalt?
No! Why?
Oh, okay.
I did, however, got you some of this.
What is this? Oh, tanzanite.
Wow, not even being grateful.
Thanks.
No, nope. Never mind. Nope. You were rude.
Ben, I'm sorry.
Question. question is, where can I start building the AVP stuff soon? Because, you know.
You could try to get it up.
Yeah, but I wanted to be close to our thing.
Yeah, well, every other corner just goes into a lava pool. Just made expansion rather difficult.
You're a dwarf, you can figure it out. Also, that auto smelting on a pickaxe is made with blaze rods.
Yeah.
Not with firewood.
Wait, really? I thought, like, if you put fire on a tool, you know, blaze rods on a tool, we'll just start doing. I'm confused. Anyway, what kind of bolt do you want for your crossbow?
What kind of what?
Bolt.
Well, I had bolts that were just really overpowered.
Okay, what was the recipe?
They had manilinium core, and the tip was light purple slash pinkish.
Okay.
They were strong, it's just they're highly expensive.
Yeah, and I can't go to the Nether, which sucks.
Why is the crossbow sharp?
It's because steel has the best, like, qualities I could find in the book.
Okay, but just saying, sharp does not deal more damage on this thing.
I know, but there was no other material that we had that was better. There is no better material than steel to make these out of. Basically.
Okay.
I could have put copper on it, but it's the arrows that would need it, probably. Not the actual tool.
Soon I can make stuff that is just not healthy.
I agree. You made Invar again.
I don't care.
Can we use it for anything? I guess we can turn it into shovels. Fishing rods.
I just made the highest tier for the blood infuser.
That's useful, don't you think?
Oh yes it is. Question is, what can I do with it?
I thought you were the expert.
Wow, it can turn an eye of Ender into 3 spider eyes!
Is that useful?
No! Oh, but it does mean I can now turn bones into blaze rods.
Useful for you. Am I allowed to put 62 lapis lazuli on my pickaxe?
As long as you just keep a little bit for other stuff.
Sure.
Oh, hun?
Uh-huh.
We can go worse!
What do you mean worse?
Give me coal. Give coal. Give all the coal.
Where was this coal that I left until I got this upgrade?
gonna continue reading the book. Ah, a guest tear from an ender tear.
Ender friend.
I can turn blaze rods into necrotic bones.
Can we use them for anything?
And I can turn coagulated blood into 2 coagulated blood. Oh, that means we can have unlimited slime.
I'd say that's useful.
Yeah, I just need one slime thing. There we go.
There's a mine shafting.
No, just one slime ball, but I already got it.
Have you been to the mine shaft yet?
Oh my god, this works! This works way too good, and no, I have not.
Okay.
Yeah, done that.
It would be pretty cool.
Don't care. What's a block? Don't care. The only thing that's sort of interesting is the chalice.
Trunk.
Oh no, just reading. What did this do?
I found silicon ore.
Sticks made from this wood always seem to rotate in a certain direction.
Magnetic sticks?
Sort of. Wait, how? Oh, I need to put one gem above it. Okay, so like this. Now what? Hey, Natalie!
Yes?
Wanna go on an adventure?
I need to gear up first. Because I don't have any gear.
That is true.
How much of that coal did you need?
I already have enough. Don't you worry about that.
You got me thinking now, should I take it or leave it out? You got me thinking now, and now I'm stuck in this loop again. You got me thinking now, should I take it or leave it out?
Infar can be used for a lot of things.
Yeah, like those machines.
Yeah. And armor.
Armor too?
Yeah. Backpacks.
Backpacks as well?
Yes! Trails. Well, flux bars. Flux saw, magnet, hypo infuser, alchemy quiver, also hun.
Yeah.
Where you at?
Above you. I'm mining dark gems.
Why?
Because you need those.
I made blood waxed coal.
What does that do?
It has double the efficiency of normal coal.
Can you turn it into coal coke?
That would be a waste. Because it still gives the same amount of stuff after.
Okay,
it only burns twice as long.
When it's like normal.
When
coal.
When
it's just a normal coal. So it only gives you the bonus when it's normal coal.
Yes.
Not crafted into fair.
Uh-huh.
Really useful otherwise.
Well, it's good for cooking food and such.
Mm-hmm. And making lots of bricks.
Probably. Gosh, that burns long. I need to go to the blood bank.
At least all the aliens around here went extinct.
For now.
Yeah.
Oh, nice. We have a blanket of leaves above our entrance.
How did that happen?
I planted some trees.
Oh, that's cute. Thank you. Where can I put this coal?
For what?
Just like coal. Normal coal.
You can put it anywhere you want.
I have 3 stacks.
Just put it somewhere. I don't see any bloomers! And we're having a problem. There are no bloomers!
That's a massive problem. Where do I put the silicon I found?
There is a chest for that. I think it was the bottom chest.
We have 15.
Yeah, the rest of EvoCraft I don't really care about. So I think we can say that EvoCraft is done.
Pretty much.
So what should I start on? Botania or AVP?
That's a tricky question.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Woo-hoo-hoo! Are you ready to go on an adventure?
No, I have to offload.
These sticks
the things I
will bring us on an adventure. What are you giving me? Oh, thanks.
No problem.
I mean, yes, I can use it, but it's not of importance anymore. I can use it to make the blood gathering go even faster. But that's about it.
Okay.
You ready yet? What are you doing?
Not quite. In the... Where's my arrow? I put an arrow in the thing.
Mean the treated wood iron bolt core.
Yeah, I was gonna put
all the way over here. It just went into the chest.
No, I didn't mean it to be out of iron. Can I melt it?
Probably not.
I mean, it's letting me go up this again.
Oh, I think I actually used an obsidian core and an menelin tip.
Okay.
But just iron ones are good for now. And I think I will start Botania next.
Okay. Right. Keep that. Now I don't exactly have a weapon.
Oh no.
You're eating it. Let me organize myself. What I found, redstone slightly helped.
Why do you think I'm completely filling this shit up with the redstone?
Because it's useful.
Yes! It's so slow. Your crossbow on it. It has a 30% quickness on it.
Haste test. I mean, I guess that's kind of faster.
I remember it just being reloaded in your offhand, sort of. Like, you didn't actively have to reload it. Or pull the string back. So, are you ready to go yet?
No, I'm gonna make myself a sword. I just need the stencils that I made earlier.
Putting blaze powder in there, just... Oh, hey! If we find skulls, yes please.
Yeah.
Because I can use them. I can use them a lot. Wanna know why?
Why?
Because I can turn them into other skulls.
What are you implying?
I can craft withers left and right.
That's amazing.
Yes, because we need one of those things, so I can move the other thing and then have a big thing. So stop dragging me down. you know, blood farm. If I move it closer and have it permanently spew out blood, I can automate it. And once that happens, oh boy! We can just keep yeeting stuff in there and it becomes other stuff. Oh yeah, I was looking for an iron ingot.
Where did I put my blaze powder?
I don't know. I know I dumped some in one of the right chests. Wasn't it that you died with it?
No, I had a lot here in the chest.
Well, I didn't touch it. I was thinking about doing something, I just don't remember what. Oh yeah, now I do.
I'm ready.
Let's go. Let's first get some food. And? Food.
That's important. Blocks, torches.
I have torches.
I don't.
Here, have a stack.
I just need a sleep. Never mind.
Let's go! Wait.
Do we take an axe?
I have everything. Are you ready for an adventure?
Yes.
I do not know where it bring us though. That way!
What does it point towards?
I don't know, that's the whole adventure. That's the last thing of the evil craft that I can do. East! We need to go east!
We're going south.
No, look, I'm going over here, so we have a better way to go east.
Okay. So my game didn't try to close itself.
Are you okay?
Yeah. see a pig.
I see flowers that I need for Botania. Does that also count?
Yeah.
If only I had a little bit of wool.
Oh look, a village.
It wants us to keep going east.
That's our fun.
I wonder where it leads us though.
Does that mod add any structures?
I don't know. Well, we do have the underwater blood rooms. You created a burning one, didn't you?
Yes. It's still hot.
Yeah, you do know that if they attack me while on fire, they will also spread fire to me.
I thought that was only a feature of like modern Minecraft.
Oh! It says north! Cool.
Pants.
Yeah.
They're better than mine.
We went too far.
Is it set?
Well, no, but look. It points us
what
there.
This is from Evilcraft, this whole structure.
I know, but it points us to another thing. Oh, that's a forest fire.
Oh, nice. I don't see it.
Your render distance is too small.
Maybe. Yeah. Because that was an RL craft structure.
RL?
I guess it just points to the closest one. No, just, you know.
No, we were there and it started pointing somewhere else.
I don't know. Maybe it's pointing to the closest one.
Like I said, we were next to it and it started to point something to something else.
So it just got really foggy.
Suicidal zombies.
Okay. They're coming after you. Found a zombie head.
Nice.
Oh, no.
I was about to say I can't keep up with him.
Come on.
Yes?
I didn't take my blood syringe.
That's fine.
I hope so.
Okay, I'm gonna dump it. It's over here. It's pointing next to it. Hang on, if I dump one over here...
Pig spawner!
Like Here, hun! Mm-hmm. Come here, come here, come here. See?
Okay.
It's pointing in this direction.
Alright.
It's in this building, I think. No, wait, maybe. What? I don't know what it's aiming. Okay, can you... Let's go home.
Ready?
Yeah, because this ain't working. I need to study it more. Or at least... Let's go to a place where it's sort of safe. I think I'm safe here. What are they called? Dark stick. Okay, so apparently it's meant to point to those little temple thingies. Han?
Yeah?
Help?
Okay.
Now?
I need to find a way up.
Help? I don't know how much damage I'm doing with this.
What is that?
That's a Praetorian. And it's dead.
So well, oh well.
If you meant the thing I was trying to kill. Also, it took 9 arrows, well, 8 arrows total. I lost 1 arrow.
Wait, you have a bow?
Hmm?
You have a bow?
Bolt, arrow, same difference. They were in this little hole and I shot over it straight here. Maybe I can find my bolt, but I don't think that. Bolt's gone.
least it's made from wood, so grow back.
It'll grow back into a tree? A bolt tree!
That'd be cool.
We can go back to base.
Understood.
Yeet. Hi. Ow!
Whoops. I was going to shoot at something.
Well, that was rather late. You were here, turned around twice, and then shot me.
Because it took a while to load for me. Okay.
Your whole bed was missing or obstructed.
What do you mean it was?
That's what it says.
Is it?
Also, where did my 55 levels go? You picked up the XP, didn't you? Yeah, you did.
I have 21.
Yeah, but the moment I die, XP drops.
Yeah?
Yeah, you have my XP.
Okay.
55 levels, just fucked. Thanks.
Do you want them back?
You can't! No! Those are not 55 levels if you die. What did you put on the thing?
Zombie head?
Yeah, that's not how it works.
How do we take the skull out of it?
That's my job.
Sure.
Because blood infusion. The thing is, I need one more.
We don't have that many.
Any kind of head works. Question.
Yeah.
Shall I start with Botania or with Abyssalcraft?
What would be more useful to you?
Abyssalcraft gives us more dimensions.
I love dimensions.
Beth Dragon! Hi, 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 how you doing? You like
Should
dimensions,
really have
you said?
Buff Dragon in the chat?
Buffed Dragon.
Oh. Okay.
He has red sparkles because of health regen. How are you doing? What?
I guess I should have, you know, learned some trigger safety.
Just
shouldn't I?
Don't think. I mean, you also broke rather much of my armor.
It's broken?
Also, I want you to start making more arrows.
But don't bolts already last you like 16 or 32 shots?
19.
Yeah?
Yeah, I only have one stack, so 19.
Fire isn't safe.